Hand is the distal part of the upper limb. It shows maximum activities, movement of pronation, supination, holding things, writing, playing, etc. are all done by the hands. This has been possible because of the movement of opposition at the first carpo-metacarpal joint. Remember Eklavya of Mahabharata, who was asked to give his right thumb by his guru so that he was not able to outsmart Arjuna in the archery. Hand, though smaller than arm and forearm, consists of many smaller bones. There are thus numerous joints for finer and more diverse movements. Hand comprises of 8 carpal bones placed in 2 rows of 4 each. These are scaphoid, lunate, triquetral, pisiform, from lateral to medial side in the first or proximal row. Then there is trapezium, trapezoid, capitate with a head, and hamate with a hook, from lateral to medial side in the second or distal row. The well-known mnemonic is, she looks too pretty, try to catch her. Palm or middle part consists of 5 metacarpal bones. First is shortest and strongest, others are longer and thinner. Each consists of an upper end, middle concave shaft, and a head or a distal end. Proximally, the metacarpals form carpo-metacarpal joint with the carpal bones. Distally, these form metacarpo-pharyngeal joints with the bases of proximal phalanges. Base of first metacarpal articulates with the distal facet of trapezium to form a separate concavo-convex synovial saddle joint, which provides unique movement of opposition. In addition to flexion with medial rotation and extension with lateral rotation. It also allows movement of circumduction used in teasing friends and foes alike. Second to fifth metacarpal articulate with remaining 3 carpal bones of the distal row. The phalanges form the distal part of the hand. These are longer than the tiny phalanges of the foot. First digit or thumb contains only 2 phalanges, the proximal and the distal, with 1 interphalangeal joint. Second to fifth digits or index finger, middle finger, ring finger, and little finger contain 3 phalanges each. These are named proximal, middle, and distal phalanges, containing proximal interphalangeal joint and distal interphalangeal joint. In clinical practice, one must name the digits carefully. That is thumb or first digit, index finger or second digit, middle finger or third digit, ring finger or fourth digit, and little finger or fifth digit. At times, wrong digits have been operated upon because of different nomenclature.